invest in our young people in the military. And it pays off. And it pays off after they get out of the military and come back to civilian life. I see that lacking in the rest of our priorities that I have. We cut. We're not cut. And the result of that is that right now, around 50% of the people in this country who have 40-hour-a-week jobs make $24,000 a year or less with no benefits. So when we talk about jobs, we need to be talking about what can we do to create good middle-class jobs. Jobs that will let us put food on the table, a decent house, and make a stable of money for retirement and for our kids in college. I'd like to see that addressed.
Thank you very much. Well, that's a two-part question, I think, if I heard it right, so let me try and get to both parts.